Nexperia BSS138AK N-channel trench MOSFETs, available from Mauser Electronics, are 60-volt N-channel trench MOSFETs that are AEC Q101 qualified and logic level compatible, allowing them to be easily driven using a standard controller. The MOSFETs are available in a variety of compact surface mount packages in single and dual channel configurations, with continuous drain current ratings up to 350 milliamps. They have built-in Zener diodes that provide 500-volt HBM ESD protection, and they're rated for junction temperatures up to 175 degrees Celsius. BSS138AK MOSFETs have a plus or minus 20-volt VGS range and a maximum threshold voltage of 1.5 volts, offering designers the flexibility to use the MOSFETs in systems with I/O voltages from 2.5 volts and up, with plenty of margin. The underlying MOSFET is the same for all BSS138AK package options, but the package selection impacts more than just the PCB area occupied by the MOSFET. The BSS138AK is offered in leaded SOT23, SOT323, and SOT363 packages, with the smallest option measuring 2x1.25x0.95mm. DFN1110D-3, DFN1006-3, and DFN1412-6 leadless package options are ideal for ultra-compact designs, with the smallest measuring 1x0.6x0.48mm. The DFN packages also have a lower thermal resistance, allowing for higher current and power dissipation ratings. While the MOSFETs are specified with continuous current ratings, how the device is used and the temperature it operates at determines its safe operating area. With shorter pulses and at lower voltages, the MOSFETs can handle currents well above their continuous current specification. The 60-volt max VDS, variety of compact package sizes, and the extended temperature range make the BSS138AK N-channel MOSFETs ideal for relay and high-speed line drivers, low-side load switches, and switching circuits in automotive applications. The wide logic level compatibility allows for simplified system design and control with modern controllers using I/O voltages as low as 2.5 volts. Nexperia BSS138AK N-channel trench MOSFETs are available now on Mauser.com.